We are you recording? Are we recording? We're recording. Hey guys, what is going on? This is Smixity here, and today we will be playing Terraria because I love this game to death. So, yes, I have created my character, the purple guy, to save us some time. You know, I came up with the idea and I was like, hey, why don't I make the purple guy, right? And so I did that. And we have him right here, so I made him already. We're getting him in all his beauty. So today we're gonna go ahead and create the world. We're gonna create a Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. We'll just get me Freddy Fazbear. Then accept it, and then we'll wait. Here's a little bit of music for your enjoyment. Welcome to our world of Freddy Fazbear's. We are here, and today we are going to chop down some trees while listening to some dubstep. Right. I think that should be enough. Okay, that should be enough. Yeah, that should be enough to build our little place. Ow. Look, man. We're not gonna do this. We're not gonna do this. We're not gonna do this. Get... Beat your ass. Get your ass back over here. Oh my god, these slimes are getting on my nerves already. I can see what... Oh my god, they don't spawn this much on the Xbox, I swear. I don't even know where to build my house at. Let's go look for some other places. This is, yeah, right here is perfect, actually. Yeah, I mean, that's over here. Yeah, come on. Let's go. Let's go. Alright, yeah, so basically, I'm gonna put this right here. I've played this game on the Xbox, and I've gotten hard mode, which is basically a mode that you get after you beat the last boss in here. I'm not gonna tell you what it is. I'm gonna tell you each boss when I'm about to fight him. I'm not gonna really ruin this too much. I'll try my best to keep it, like, I wish I was playing this. Well, I'm actually happy I'm not playing this for the first time, because this would take forever. It doesn't mean this game is still not fun to me. I love this game to death, and I am totally willing to start the entire process over, because I actually never played this on the PC. And I'm kind of... Is that a butterfly? They're not even on the Xbox. This is craziness. Oh my god. I never seen squirrels either. I'm just like, what the heck? Oh my god. They really done it. Can you land on my... No, yes. Oh my god, I can't kill a butterfly, I'm sorry. That's against my, I can't now... I like how I'm the purple guy, I can kill children, but I can't really kill, butterflies. I'm gonna edit that out. Ooh, I hate these freaking slimes, dude. Okay. This is so ridiculous. I don't understand why there's slimes everywhere, but yes. Dude, this looks beautiful. Oh my god, we're gonna build such a great house. We're gonna build such a great we're gonna build a penthouse, okay guys? Alright, I'm so hyped. Let's do this. The pop balls, Tip Rogers, the hot boy, it's the fat boy. Skinny ties, don't envy my nigga, tall ceilings, chandeliers, I'm authentic, getting long money. Short winded, let go and get it, nigga. Bang bang. Bitch niggas get drinking shades from that double lip. Shot in your finger waves, 20 chicken spots and I still be moving the base. Gave a job to them children you scared to raise. Chain swinging, name ringing, shots fired, same nigga. We moving weight, I'm at a different pace. I'm out in Haiti with my lady screaming no boule. I'm hard to kill, Dade County, Versace Neal. 14, first tattoo that was that all appeal. Only woman got the combination to the safe. Grammy nominated once, but I'm still moving packs on a nigga. My bad. We had a low memory mode issues that happen sometimes. Not much I can do about that. Sorry I kinda cut through it like that, but you know it happens. Okay, and one table. Might as well have like freaking three tables and well, like, yeah. Now I need some wood walls, so. Okay, let me stop doing that. Man, are you having issues over there? Hold on. Let me help you out. Bring your ass over. You hurt my butterfly to kicking your ass. Not like I'm not kicking your ass anyway, but I'm a like brutally stab you to death. I was gonna do that anyway, but you know. Oh my god! This is so beautiful. I don't ever have to freaking manually put in walls again. Like, well, I do, but you know what I mean. That seems about right. Oh, what am I doing? Yeah, we're probably gonna have to end up making a pretty big video out of this, and I gotta sit there and pay the price for it. Whatever. Nobody cares. Get out of my screen. Okay, let's take off. Whatever that is. Get out of here! You're getting on my nerves sitting over here knocking on my door. I don't want your cookies, dude. Get out of here. Oh my god. I swear. I don't even know the story of Torii. I don't even know what it is, but who cares? You need a story. It's still a good game to me. Still a beautiful game. I'm treading in some dark ass territory. But yeah, pretty much, some good news. Got this thing called Game Raider. Okay, this is getting my nerves. Oh my god, this music is so annoying. I'm sorry, guys. This is so annoying. I'm sorry, get out of here. Never again. This is gonna be so boring, though. Oh my god, I don't wanna do that. Oh, Jesus. Ugh. So yeah, I didn't want to do it, but it's too annoying, so I decided to do just as a whole, pretty much just remove the music. I couldn't do it anymore. It was so annoying. Ow! Hey, you actually, I need you. No, screw you. Ow! Don't you jump at. I'm done. Goodbye. You know, I won't take this. Can't do anything, man. I really don't wanna. I would love to have the music, but it's so annoying. Like, so. Ow! Yeah. I never realized how I just didn't realize. Really, what I was doing. Come on! Oh my god, I can't. Hey guys, I made a recording right after this. Because I felt bad for how terrible that was. Yeah, so basically what happened was we got our house, our little guide moved in, Scott. Scott Cawthon. Oh my god, that's awesome. Scott Cawthon moved into our house, apparently. I don't understand why he would do that. But, yeah, this is going off to a great start. Scott moved into our house, so we're good. I am the purple guy, apparently, in this game. Yes. So, yeah! We doing good. So, I feel like now that I have my, at least have where I live set up, let me go explore. And I already found, like, a magical tree area. I know this is... Usually you get like a, oh my god, listen to that beautiful chirping. Yeah, let's go down into here, I guess. Yeah, zombies stuck in there. We're never going back down here anyway, so I don't need to place any torches. And yeah, that was a great troll. It's just totally not shaped like a penis. I'm totally not in the ball sack right now, you know. It's not that weird. Oh, Jesus! Yes! A demonic bull- oh, yes. No, yes, that's great. That's- yes, let me loot all that. Freaking got a boomerang, man! I'm solid, man. I'm not gonna throw it in the garbage. Alright. Yeah. Wondering how I'm gonna get out of the penis. Okay. Alright. Oh yeah, what am I doing checking? I'm gonna have to take this. So now, anyway, what I have to do is I'm gonna go ahead and mine a bunch of stone. Of course. So we need that stone for our furnace and crap. Oh yeah, by the way, I wanted to play Minecraft, but you know, I don't feel like it's gonna be anything because I played it on the Xbox and the phone is garbage. I'm sorry, the phone is garbage. I played it, but I feel like I just need mods, man. I've never been able to mod Minecraft. I failed at it once. I actually got everything set up almost. The mods weren't installed onto there. I think it was because I didn't attract it. I don't know how to do it. I tried to, and it was just like, no, everything is not working out. So you know. Enough of my enough of my squeaky pubic voice ruining this video. I don't even know. I don't know, it's like 12 o'clock at night. I don't want doing this. Fine, I'll take that one. Yeah, here. Oh great, we got a blue slime now, that's just great. Let me guess, that thing is tougher? Yep, that thing is tougher. Not too tough. Ah! Ah, skills! Ah! Oh, skills. I'm gonna wake everybody up. Boom! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Come on! Ah! Oh my god! Oh, I'm too MLG for this game. Ah! Yeah! Yeah, sit down! Ooh. Oh man, I love the boomerang. Oh my. Watch it. Oh, that was awesome. Loot all, of course. Take the chest, of course. Live life, of course. Boom! Hit you. God, I'm too MLG for that with that boomerang, bro. Get that iron, because we need that. It's not a. It's just a... Is puberic even a word? I don't even know what puberic can hold that. Manipule! So got damage, bro. And water. So pretty much what I'm doing right now is that is a tall ass tree. I need to mine. That's not a that's what she said moment. I don't know what is. Okay. Oh god, that's not good. Up. 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 Ow! I don't care if you brother and sister, close and twins. Fuck. See, it's 12 o'clock at night, I don't know what I'm talking about. I look at- ooh! That knockback! Ah! Alright. Right in the nuts. Right in them nuts. Come on, let's go. Oh, I missed that. Oh! Oh! Wait, where? Ah, I missed that. But still, oh! Ah! I'm so sorry, I'm getting too excited. Alright, apparently we're going to a cave now. Yeah, that's cool. We should be able to survive. Yeah, that sounds like a snow biome. Yeah, that's a snow biome. Unfortunately, I don't care. Okay. That music is annoying, so I'm gonna go put some more, some cave music, I guess. An aglet! Oh, yes, we need that. Loot it all. Take that aglet, and no, not a housing. Man, if you don't get out of here. Okay. Put that aglet there. Recall person. Teleports you home. Perfect, actually. I didn't look at what that was. That's not even on the Xbox, I don't think. I haven't been on the Xbox in a while, though, so. Probably don't know what I'm talking about. We might need a recall potion right now, because I can't get out of here. Maybe I can do it through this hole. And I can't see shit. Okay. Oh, yep, that's it. Yeah, let's see what I told you. I know my Ferrari. Cause I don't like to run into those ice slimes, dude. They're tough as fuck, and they're too fast. Like they come out of nowhere. Dude, those ice slimes, man. It's so ridiculous. I can't do it. We're not. If you thought green slimes were annoying, bro. Oh. Oh Jesus. Oh, you gotta be. Ugh. Let's get tipsy. Shut up.